that we had like no stop. Trying to be cool, wearing oversized at our pot stop. But it's so wild how we came to remain a myth. Leave every type of kid you imagine, cause they were friendly. But OD, man, there were a lot of agents. First, we can speak a few, trying to make out the difference. Sorry, but it was hella culture shock. My last school was only Dominicanos from around a couple blocks. But oh man, when I started making friends, I got excited cause everybody was brilliant in the head. And honestly, yo, the girls were mad cute. Started crushing on a bunch from the moment that we were introduced. And really, that's how I made a lot of friends. I'd be like, baby, yo, Kitty, what you doing? I'm on a bank. And then they giggle and be like,
Javier.
And it would end right there, but whatever, we would chill. And mostly everything I did was spontaneous. I didn't really care about grades or nothing, really, I didn't. Except for that time, I got a C, and I was like, you mad, ugly, you ain't got nothing to do with me. So I started getting A's and a couple B's, and I would be doing my homework so I could actually speak while I was in class. And didn't have to sit in the corner waiting for lunch or whatever it was, and I became more social. And I was feeling really good. I was hanging out, I was visiting different hoods. 161 up in the Bronx, in Manhattan, the freshman, we getting those kebabs. Skittles, birthday bags in the story, and they come up to Pelham Parkway, and nigga, we destroying ya. One of the homies in Morris Park, and one love to all in New York, holding you in my heart. But I keep it a lot more than navigation, tell my alma mater, it's also why I'm a self-starter. Plus I started making beats when I noticed another rapper being whacking the duty, and dutifully I had to be the one to show him up and let the crowd know what's up. To rap rap and let the master know that this now is done. The best one to rap rap since 2008. That Bronx Science Music Festival that nudged me awake.
We invented the ABCs, and we're better than Starbucks because we're not preppy. We're the number one set of scope in NYC. Number one set of scope in NYC. We invented the ABCs, and we're better than Starbucks because we're not preppy. We're the number one set of scope in NYC. Number one set of scope in NYC.
All the kids here stay straight immaculate. We talented, interesting, cultured, and multifaceted. Plus, there's a lot that we like to do. Like we draw, play sports, we cook, and we love you. Alumni, cause you really make it happen. You stay supporting and giving us funding for every little thing. Honestly proud, I can call myself an alum. Gonna keep my Cali Gunner diploma until the world is done.